Rubbed off along the far boards just above the Raider line. PA will play it behind their own net. Hayes stolen there by Huron. Turns and fires a shot on goal from the left circle out of the half board and is lifted to center ice. Reese Vitelli picked up recently in a trade to Kukuca. Andrej down low to Wedman. Wedman looks to work it back to Kubicek. Fires, he scores! Kubicek does it again on the power play. It's a Kubi dooby doo. Wedman looks to work it back to Kubicek. Fires, he scores! And we got a penalty coming up here on Seattle. Delayed call. The Raiders pull the goaltender. Extra attacker shot on net. Save made by Ross outside the near post. And delayed call. The Raiders pull the goaltender. Extra attacker shot on net. Save made by Ross. He'll feed it to Kukuca between the circles. Steps in, feeds it down low. One-time chance, near post shot on the side of the net. And Bilous makes the save on Wedman. Uchaz onside right wing with Ciona. Drives in it, got through traffic, bounced off his stick to the net. Rebound shot, score! Lucas Ciona gets his first Western Hockey League goal. Wing with Ciona, drives in it, got through traffic, bounced off his stick to the net. Rebound shot, score! Tipped. Brought onside left wing boards by Vitelli. On the half wing, feeds it high slot. The shot on net, knocked aside Ross. Wedman in the faceoff circle, trying to knock it back to the top of the zone. Rubinsky chasing it back to the line. Gets pressured there. Kips the puck to Davidson. Davidson snaps his shot. Block. Rebound bounces back up top. Bateman fires his shot. Blocker save. Rubinsky loose puck. Can't get there in time. Cleared away by Protas. The center ice. A stretch feed into the Seattle zone. Weisblatt sends it across. Shot score. And it's a one-goal game on the power play. Blatt sends it across. Shot score. And it's a one-goal game on the power play. And it comes all the way to the Raider line. Seattle changing. Goulet has it. Stolen there by Williamson. Dumps it in. Empty net. Kukuca rats it in. He scores. Kukukachu. And the T-Birds find that elusive goal that has prevented them from winning games in regulation recently. 3-1 Seattle with 8.9 seconds to go. And there's the horn. The T-Birds victorious tonight as they knock off the Prince Albert Raiders for the second straight season. Seattle gets a big win against the Raiders. Last year, PA was the number one ranked team in the CHL when they beat them up at the Arthauser Center 4-1. Tonight, they're ranked in the top five, but they're the defending Western Hockey League champions, and they come in without a loss in regulation. That is no more. The final score tonight, the T-Birds 3 and the Prince Albert Raiders 1. Seattle's third win of the season, a big 2 points earned, and just a game below 500 through 10.